My whole life is Gurukul. First 21 years, my gurus transmitted all the best things of Hinduism to me. Hinduism can be kept alive. All the best things of Hinduism can be kept alive only through Gurukuls. Gurukul is the only way the Hinduism can be kept alive for the generations. Listen carefully. My gurus have reproduced themselves on me, means they have given all the best things of Hinduism to me. First 21 years. Then, by the grace of Paramashiva, all my gurus, Guru Parampara, I have started sharing that with the whole world. Actually, if you see my life, till 21, I had training under all my gurus and in their gurukuls. Understand? Even the incarnations have to go through the gurukul training when they assume human body. Rama or Krishna, all of them, even Jnana Sambandar, he studied under his father, even though he started spontaneously pouring out his Jnana just because he had the milk of the mother. Father used to carry him and educate him in every possible way. Understand, there are enough records, all the incarnations. Listen, there are enough records, even incarnations go through the Gurukul. First, my 21 years from 1978 to 1999, I went through Gurukul training under my gurus in various Gurukuls. Adi Shaivam, Tantra, Vedanta, Ramana Maharshi's Advaita philosophy, Ram Surat Kumar, Yogi Yoganandapuri, Tondemandala Adhinam Gurumaha Sannidhanam, and blessings of Kanchi Paramacharya, and Ramakrishna Mission, Tiruchi Swamigal, all my Gurukul, gurus and Gurukul training, first 21 years. After that, I started the Gurukul. I started the Gurukuls all over the world.